everything. Jesus' resurrection is God's great sign that sin is defeated, that the devil is crushed, and that death is destroyed. Easter brings to us everything that we need the most. Peace with God, new life today, and hope of life forever with Jesus in heaven. This is why we sing, I've got the joy, 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 joy. We can sing it for Easter. I pray that your celebration of Easter was joyful for Jesus' family and friends. Easter Day did not begin with joy. Following his death on the cross, Jesus' friends took his body and they placed it in a tomb. They did this quickly because it was the eve of the Sabbath. The next day, Saturday, they stayed home according to the law of the Sabbath. More than that, the disciples stayed home, stayed out of sight for fear of the Jews. But with sundown that day, Sabbath was passed. It was the beginning of a new day, the first day of the week. Early that morning, several women, including Mary Magdalene, went out to the tomb. Imagine how sad Mary was. If you've ever had someone you love die, if you've ever been to a funeral, you can imagine. Even though she was sad, nothing would keep her from going out to Jesus' grave. And we know why she went. We knew what she expected to find. But even more, we know what she found. The tomb was empty. I've got the joy, 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 tell me goodbye. The tomb was empty. The angel said, he is not here, he is risen, just as he said. Then Jesus came to Mary and spoke her name, and Mary's joy overflowed. There are things that make us happy. Someone made a list. Being with your family, with your mom and dad, with your grandpa and grandma. A warm shower, delicious food, fresh clothes out of the dryer. Puppies and kitties. Snow day. No school. Wow, that makes a lot of people happy. I can say this, especially teachers. But what happens when you burn the toast? Or when your puppy is sick? Or when there's no school week after week and you can't go anywhere and you know that there are people who are very, very sick? And maybe you're afraid that you're going to get sick or that your grandpa and grandma are going to get sick. Things that make us happy don't last forever. But that's where happy and joy are different. Joy, real joy in the Lord, does not depend upon things in life. Joy is Jesus in the morning, Jesus in the noontime, Jesus when the sun goes down. Joy is Jesus at work in our hearts and in our lives. Joy is Jesus risen from the dead. And because Jesus rose from the dead, well, this changes everything. All of those things that we find happy, even when they go wrong, Jesus still lives, and it will be okay. All of the things that make us afraid, maybe even if we get sick or if grandpa or grandma gets sick, because Jesus is risen from the grave, it'll be okay. Because Jesus lives, we shall live forever. Pray with me. Dear Jesus, thank you for the joy of Easter. Thank you for my family. Thank you for your blessings. Most of all, thank you for suffering, for dying on the cross, and rising from the dead. Joy for today, joy forever. Amen. Have a happy day. We'll see you tomorrow.